Okay, what we have here is a half-scale model of the BLU-80/B. It's better known in popular terms as the Bigeye weapon. It's a 500-pound bomb, and it's meant to be carried on high-performance aircraft, such as the, essentially the A-6, the F-16, F-111, things like that.
Let's go, Escania's on.
It produces, what's known as persistent agent, an agent that lasts on target for a period of days.
So next 3 rows, minus 10.
Cameras on.
3, 2, 1, release.
Item away. Immediately over the target, an air scoop opens and the agent is essentially sprayed over the large target area.